We're following breaking news in Virginia Beach. Police say an RV crashed into an oceanfront hotel. It happened just before 5:30 on Atlantic Avenue near 10th Street. No one was hurt. Investigators say the driver of the RV may have had a medical condition. We have a crew on the way to the scene. Look for more on this story tonight on Wavy News 10 at 11.